this special report from NBC News.
Good evening. For about the last 30 hours, we here at NBC News, in common with other news organizations, have been trying to establish what happened last night at the airstrip at a place called Port Kaituma on the northern coast of South America.
The conditions of Americans being held there against their will.
Whatever the comments are, there are some people here who believe that this is the best thing that ever happened in their whole life.
If I really wanted to, I'd put it up. If I really wanted to, I'd be able to put it up.
Do I both understand you to say that you both want to leave Jonestown on this date, November 18, 1978?